Restaurants get people talking, but it isn't the food at Monroe's off Osuna that has everyone throwing out an opinion. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger explains, new at 10.
The kitchen at Monroe's is known for cooking up something fresh and tasty that packs the dining room inside. But drawing attention now is this play on words outside. Thank you, government. Without you, where would we be?
We get a lot of customers that say, thank, I like your sign. I'm glad you have, you know, enough cojones to put it out there.
Montano is referencing comments recently made by President Barack Obama.
If you got a business, that you didn't build that.
The words about small business aren't sitting well with the state's Economic Development Department either.
The level of outrage and hurt has really resonated with people across the state.
But wait just a second. Is this just another political gotcha moment?
It's disingenuous as to how it's being spun, quite frankly.
A small biz owner herself, Democratic State Senator Linda Lopez, says the president was trying to make a larger point. Businesses get loans and find strong customer bases.
It's all a two-way street. It's not a one-way. And the government is there to help us, to work with us, and offer us opportunity. If we have an offer, then you go, you take it, and you make it work.
Monroe's admits it tries to be a little edgy. By the way, later this afternoon, they scratched the Obama reference for something no doubt we can all agree on, USA Pride. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Owen Rose says they change their sign weekly.